as you can see, it's right before the Lumberjack match. Hey, JR, you made a mistake calling for a Lumberjack match. See, what you don't understand is Mustafa is into giving pain to people. And you know what? I really don't like it. And I'll tell you one thing that I'm going to do to you. I'm going to break you apart. I'm going to finish you up. And I guarantee you, you don't want to work me again, bro. You don't even want to get in the ring with somebody like me. Because, hey, I'm worldwide. I'm international. Hey, I even got looks. Let me tell you something. When I get finished with you, bro, you're going to wish that you didn't even know that I existed. Okay? So it's done, man. You're going down, man. I'm going to tell you that right now. This Lumberjack match is going to be your last one.
Here, Mustafa Saed, ECW legend, walked out on me, JR Kratos, last month as if he saw a bill collector at the door. Man, am I ready for this match? Not only that, we're in the Lumberjack match with Mustafa Saed. You can't run nowhere this time. You got all the wrestlers around the ring, and it's you and I in that squared circle inside those ropes tonight at SPW. And I cannot wait to test my skills against you, ECW Mustafa Saed versus JR Kratos. It's gonna be good. second time. Second time you done ran out. Mustafa Saed, ECW legend. What are you running from? You're supposed to be some big shot, some man that's been there to the top, and you're running out of the new breed because you're scared? Did you see a child support collector at the door running out from me for the second time? Mustafa Saed, next month, it is gonna be you and I, straight up, man to man. Or are you a has-been? Are you afraid to fight me, JR Kratos, man on man, inside those ropes, you and me, next month, at SPW, in this arena, you and I, one more time, because it just got real.
Let me tell you something, JR. You know, we had something up our sleeve. I had circumsexing. Jump you. Okay, you got it. But see, I got something up my sleeve. You think this is over? Hey, the Lumberjack match. You thought it was over. You see, when I went outside the ring and they threw me back in, you think I enjoyed that? You think of like a bunch of people jumping on me and then throwing me back in the ring because I'm trying to run? Let me tell you something. I don't run anyway. Anyway, I wasn't trying to run. I was trying to get out the ring, you know, just to, you know, check on my knee, okay? But let me tell you something. JR, it's not over. That Lumberjack match is just the beginning of us, okay? I can't stand you, and just because a lot of people checking you out and want to do something with you, you see, you might not make it. And I know you're not going to make it when I finish with you. So let me tell you something, JR. You're going to get broke up messing with me. And I guarantee you one thing, and one thing only, it's going to be a lot of pain, misery, and suffering, and a lot of affliction. Mustafa Saed.